offense will handle the ball first, and Rob Beard will kick it off for Oregon with C.J. Gable and Ronald Johnson back deep. That is Johnson off the injured list last week, and the wide receiver with a fine return before the Ducks gang up on him, but he crossed the... Now third and nine, and Barkley gets great time, fires first down over the middle, Ronald Johnson, the junior from Michigan.
Nice job hit again.
Second down and four. They cross into Oregon territory. Still three down. Show pressure on the right side. And here is McKnight.
Downfield to Johnson and Williams.
Oregon a little undersized in the defensive line. Trojans aware of it. There's the protection. Barkley snaps off another completion to Williams, and Williams has got still another first down. Knight, the running back. Play fake to McKnight, buys time, throws in underneath, and that is complete to Brandon Carswell, sophomore from
Cal. Get his chance to get out on the field.
Second and eight. McKnight, gap on the right side, cut back for still another first down. On this drive, on a third and nine, he had a 15-yard completion. Pump fake, tosses in zone high, Williams incomplete. Tommy Jackson III, the junior. Now it is 9 of 11 on that 28-yarder. This has become just a fabulous presentation for the athletes. Kickoff is fielded by Barner, backup running back. He has a burst. He's returned one for a touchdown this year. Breaks free in a foot race. Needs a block. 25. He is down to the 16-yard line. Gets time. End zone. Incomplete. And he had a receiver with a step. Settle for the tie here in the early going to the face mask. Shaken up just a touch. Off the field. Barkley on third down. Steps up. Incomplete. Trying to work back. Two freshmen from Texarkana. Michael James is 21. He's the running back. And a gate.
That's when they'll start to throw the football.
Now Barner will come in for this rep. Quick hit on the outside. Soft on the post. There, pounding back into the middle off that read up. On the outside, Holt's containment continued to crash, and Masoli would simply take it himself out there. Third down and three. A fake to throw. Masoli steps away from trouble, does a beautiful job. Complete for a first down. What a great play by the quarterback. What great footwork by number
eight. And finding his receiver.
David Paulson, a backup tight end, doesn't get as much acclaim as Ed Dixon, but number 42 can be a tough one. Now another soft corner. He hits it for a first down, and they are down to the 15-yard line. D.J. Davis, the junior. He is very sturdy. And here is number eight coming off. He missed a game because of a knee injury. Gonna flare it outside. And James crosses the 5-yard line. And they will head into the end zone on the zone read without anybody touching him. Keeps it again. Touchdown. Same play that he burned the Huskies with. The evening's first touchdown. Jeremiah Masoli, number eight, is Morgan Flint. And if you're Pete Carroll, you're wondering. Ben Ailes here on third and 13. Here comes the pressure. Barkley dropped by Ailes. Ailes had a step that would have been a huge gain. He could not hang on.
What a great read here.
Sitting atop the Pac-10 at 4-0. Masoli stands right in the pocket and rifles another strike. And the Trojans say they've taken it away. First down, USC. They have indeed. Formation, and they're going to throw out of it. Barkley to the middle, strike to Williams. First down. perfect strike to the outside. And again, third down and seven. Williams on a quick slant for the first down and goal at the 5 yard line. Second and goal. Shumate offset for McKnight. They will throw into the corner. Touchdown. So he comes right back and hits Ronald Johnson. And since returning from injury, Johnson.
And it allowed Ronald Johnson to get to the outside in the open area for a touchdown.
Condon tacks on the tying point.
Johnson on the phone for you. Thanks for the props.
Yeah.
Okay, here comes Masoli. Complete on first and 10.
And while Texas shutting out Oklahoma State, 10-0 is the count there. There on the read is James, and James breaks free. Quickly from the 12-yard line. They come right back with him. Picks his way. Seam stop. Keep going. Another first down. Touchdown, Oregon. They stick right with Crenshaw. Three straight runs. And just like that, the Ducks regain the lead here. Down to the closing seconds. Here tonight, a home underdog. The Oregon Ducks have struck for their second touchdown. Barkley hits it off to McKnight, who had split out wide. Picks up 7 yards. Let's go to
it in Tennessee.
Second down and three. They shifted the front. McKnight still finds a gap and breaks the daylight. Crosses midfield on that run for a first down.
Oregon's break.
Third down and 14. Tries to set the screen with McKnight, and McKnight slips free, and he has run out of bounds short of the first down. Trojans with a fourth and short are going. McKnight picks up the first down. Play fake, Bradford looking. A beautiful throw. He had to wait for his receiver. Second down and goal. Barkley rolling, throws to Williams, sheds a tackler, touchdown USC. Fine move by number 18, Damian Williams from Springdale.
Fell right there into the end zone.
Tied again. Soli has time, receivers covered, and there he takes off, and does he burn the Trojan D? Looked like he was going out of bounds, and he just kept coming for more.
And already tonight, they have given up a total of 211 yards, 136 on the ground, but Soli's got more.
Fakes that late pick into the red zone, and knocked out of bounds.
Rain coming down just a little bit harder now.
Play fake by Masoli, looking down middle. Touchdown, back of the end zone, and the Ducks regain the lead on a fine scoring strike to Jameer Holland. 17 yards on the score. What you
Flynn tacks up the point.
Content to run the ball against the clock. McKnight is down, still 48 seconds left.
Content to run.
Attacking Oregon defense before this one's all over.
He elects not to throw number 23. That James is the running back.
Play fake to him, and Masoli's going to open up with a pass. Middle's open, got it complete, first down. So the first play is
8 of 12 for over 100 yards already.
Turns all the way around. Got a man open. Complete again for another first down. Back.
Second and 10. Now they come with both running backs. The first time they've shown that formation here tonight, and James, the ball carrier. Field. This is fourth and three, and they're going. They throw a bubble screen for a first.
Good job tonight of their adjustments.
Second down and 15. In underneath, first down. came back on second and 15. Adjust the formation. So they have driven 58 yards, and this is an option look. Late pitch, James coming down the sideline.
But a very determined football player.
On third and six, play fake Masoli. Comes back incomplete. Now field goal time. Wants it on the 10. He's got it. Here's McKnight, picks his daylight, fine run for 8-2 for the Trojans. McKnight got the first down, breaks a tackle, crosses midfield. 40, pushed out of bounds at the 34-yard line.
He's got a lot of room to run.
McKnight has rushed 13 times for 87 yards. Quick strike to the outside, here's Johnson in a foot race. And he picks up close to 10 yards of your screen. Barkley goes up the end. Incomplete. He used Brandon Carswell as the target. He's hit a 28-yarder today. This a 39-yarder. Got it. So he's two. Water, and Kirby will await that. And now it is first and 10 here for Masoli. And the Ducks off that play fake. Now he's got a wide open alley. 35.
Steps out. Create when things break down. There just isn't anything you can call to be able to stop a guy like Jeremiah Masoli when he does that.
Here's James again. Remember, he's over 100 too, and he's second one here tonight. Handing off again to James, and James. A little bit of that pistol look, a little bit more offset. There's the first down. That Kirby was too easy to Jeff.
Wednesday, come back on Friday.
There's a handoff to young James. James breaks free again. James is inside the 10. It's a first and goal for the Ducks.
First, that he fits perfectly into this offense with Jeremiah Masoli.
Coming right back for an easy touchdown. A walk-in six. And look how he hands the ball to the official. No danger there of picking up the penalty. Celebrates with his teammates. And here in Eugene. Flint tacks on the extra point.
In the second half, you start to realize they're going to be throwing the ball quite a bit.
They give him Bradford as a running back and a protector. Comes back to the left side. And there is second and one. Bradford picks up the first down to the 49. First down. Got to be careful as he goes down and is sacked. Third and 17. Pressure. Won't get the first down. Masoli hands it back off now, and here he breaks into daylight again. Still going.
Near off return. This is this offense right now. You saw Chip Kelly when you were reading that promo for V. You could see Chip Kelly really challenge his team.
And here comes Barner for another first down to the down and nine. And Masoli breaks into the red zone. And Mays comes up and has been a controversial figure lately. I think the House of Representatives even called him a headhunter. It's pretty unusual. And there is a first. They're going to get it. Touchdown, Jay Barner. Kenyon Barner, another redshirt freshman from Riverside, California. So we are talking about the Oregon Ducks and the Pac-10 and the Rose Bowl and all of that. When do we start talking about them for the second down and six? Barkley, and it is knocked down. Incomplete again. Third and six. Goes deep. Out of bounds. an impressive performance against USC, leaded by three touchdowns, 41-20. Masoli just picking up mail in underneath for another.
And was going to the national title.
Complete for a first down. So he's
done the entire game.
Quick strike back to the outside. Got a block. And a 2-and-A is out of bounds. And Alabama takes the week off. And there's Masoli on the keeper. First and goal. Like Mac said, he can't have them all. Third down and goal. And he's stacked up in the middle. Fumbled the ball 10 times, and 8 times they've been in the red zone. Remember, they fumble once. They got 5 touchdowns. Barkley comes back the other way. And that is short of the first down. As you quietly, and you send him quickly to the record books. He and Brian Bolton sitting searching, and look at this. Masoli, and he's down close to the 10-yard line. Inside handoff, and Crenshaw. Here's Masoli battling for yards. 3-yarder. And it is 40. I certainly second that, Herbie. Fourth down and 1 in the Gable. Keeps it in the. Boy, Barkley would love to tack up one here just for pride. Firing the end zone high. 3 seconds left up. Blitz on Barkley, fires back toward the middle, and it's intercepted. And that'll do. You've enjoyed spending part of Halloween with us. I think everybody enjoyed this one, except the Trojans of USC. But they'll be back. And now we'll take you to Times Square for the Ford wrap-up with John Saunders and Jesse Palmer.